15 million people in the UK snore. And if you're not a snorer yourself, the chances are somebody has kept you awake with their snoring. And it's no joke. There are all sorts of reasons why people snore. Maybe you've got a cold. Maybe you sleep on your back rather than on your side. Maybe you've had a little bit too much to drink. Or maybe you've got some nasal problems. But what we're looking at here is two couples who have solved their sleeping problems by using the Sleep Pro Mandible Mouthpiece. Firstly, let's meet Malcolm and Suzanne, who live near Chichester.
It probably started about 20 years ago when it first came to light when I was away on a business trip. I didn't appreciate just how bad my snoring was until I shared a cottage with 15 other work colleagues, which resulted in me being moved out the next day into a hotel by my MD. Right. I managed to wake up the whole of the cottage with 15 people in it.
Yes, he didn't ever believe how loud his snoring was. He said it was my imagination. So at last, this proved that it wasn't just me.
When we returned back to the office, I was called in by the MD and she suggested, very light-hearted this was all done, but she suggested that after numerous complaints from work colleagues, the company decided that I should go off and have an operation. So I was packed off to a private hospital. They investigated what the problem was and I had an operation on the roof of my mouth, removing excess skin from the roof of my mouth. I had a raging infection from it. I was very ill for about a month, I should think. It did stop it from
That didn't work, so a few months later you were taken back into hospital and they removed his uvula. The bit that dangles down the back of your throat. He had that removed in an attempt to stop the snoring. That didn't work.
Went back to the hospital again. They said that they would investigate it, which resulted in me going into hospital, being knocked out, made to snore effectively, and then they realised the problem was my jaw had fallen back into my mouth, restricting my airways, and that's what was causing all the snoring, not the vibration that everyone thought it was. Hence, I investigated on the web, found the Sleep Pro Gum Shield. That worked because it pulls my jaw forward and stops the snoring.
Right, so you had all these operations and all the rest of it, and there it was simply down to your lower jaw, just dropping down.
Dropping back. So when I sleep, my jaw falls back, restricts my airways, and results in the snoring.
And has there been any reason why your jaw is dropping down in a way that it never used to?
No one ever come up with a reason why, but it was. I mean, I was literally on the table for minutes, and as soon as I was asleep and snoring, they just pulled.
They figured out what was going on.
Pulled the jaw forward.
So once again, you've had the Sleep Pro 1 for 8 years. You replace it on a regular basis. Hello, dog. And you've had no problems with it at all over all this period of time.
No, at all.
Because some people say that it sometimes you wake up in the morning, you've got jaw ache, something like that. Not had any issues like that?
The only time I do get a jaw ache is when I replace it, and then the first time I mould it, it might be slightly off or not as comfortable, so I just remould it again with the experience and I get it right, and then I don't wake up with any jaw ache.
Fantastic. And from your perspective, this is just solved the marriage.
That's
and
right.
Cured the marriage,
yeah,
and cured
exactly.
The problems, and everybody's
27
happy.
Years on, and we're still married, so yes, definitely.
Fantastic. So you'd be quite happy to advise people that this is a good direction to take?
Definitely.
Right, well, thank you very much, guys.
So there you have it. A man who snores loud enough to keep his 15 workmates, as well as his good wife awake, has his problem solved with the Sleep Pro 1. What a result. So, if you're looking for a snoring solution, you may well find that the Sleep Pro Mandible Mouthpiece is the answer for you. You can buy it online from www.sleeppro.com.